What's your problem?
Which is, if that's all we can afford, then it doesn't look like we're going anywhere, does it? Going upstairs.
Come to gloat, have we? You think I get some sort of satisfaction out of seeing Roxy upset? I'm going to level you, sunshine. If you weren't married to my daughter, I wouldn't give you the time of day. Because, yeah, I wish my little angel was with someone else. Someone who'd take care of her. Give her everything she needs.
You think I don't want that as well?
I know you do. But right now, that's the only thing we've got in common. So let's do something about it. It's only a flat. You can pay me back someday if that'll make you feel better. What's the big deal?
Don't you know what the big deal is, Archie?
I'm just trying to do what your old man would have done if he was still around.
I don't know anything about my old man.
What father wouldn't be proud of his son doing his best to take care of his family? And right now, the best thing you can do is accept my offer.
I'll take the rentals alone, okay? Get it back, every penny.
Is that a yes?
Do it to bend down and kiss your feet or something.
The right decision, Sean. I know it was hard.
Oh, can you please tell that mother of yours I do not appreciate her messing around with my plate collection? Lucky for her, there was no damage.
She's talking about my mother.
But didn't I tell you? We've had a bit of a family get together. She's a lovely lady, your mother.
Bumming off the dirt, why are we, Archie?
That's nonsense. She just told me how tough you'd had it, losing your dad like that. How much you loved him. I never had a son, Sean. I wish I had. I could help you with all the support you've been missing. Help repair the damage.
I see. So you'll be my new daddy, right? Just as long as I toe the Mitchell line. See, the problem is, Archie, I don't want that new daddy. And if I did, I certainly wouldn't choose a devious, twisted old git like you, would I?
I'm sorry, all right? I didn't mean to upset you.
Hey, it's not your fault. It's him.
Dad! What have you said to him?
Well, I could see how upset you were.
And?
I just told him the flower floor was still open. He flipped out. The boy needs anger management.
And the rest, Archie. I mean, I'm not going to be in your debt for the rest of my life, all right? So just back off.
Fine. That's the way you want it. But just tell me something. How are you planning to take care of my daughter, grandchild?
I'll get a job.